my god, vodka just sent me into another plane of reality. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Like, my FPS IRL has dropped. Like,
FPS IRL.
Why bother investing in a like 160 hertz monitor when I can't even view 60 FPS in my eyes?
You're getting 40 with drops to 20.
Yeah, like I look at my hand and it takes a bit too long to actually see my hand.
No, yeah, I know exactly what you mean.
Yeah, it's happening.
That's a classic.
I'm gonna drink more. Like I watched a Vine where this guy had a minion toy, and he was pretending to breastfeed it, and he was like. And this minion's mouth was opening up and opening and closing and making noises. And he's like, slow down, minion. If you drink too much, you'll get a belly ache. Oh.
Oh, shit. Ah, fell.
Oh, my God. I just hiccuped. Sorry, I thought somebody shot at me. I hiccuped and then I thought the sound was a gunshot. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, get away from me.
Ah, f***.
Come down, I'll rest.
I'm dead, bro.
Res, I can still res, I can still res. It's not over. Oh!
Ah!
Oh, I hear gunshots. Oh my god, I'm in Vietnam.
I'm coming.
No, I'm not getting shot. It's giving me flashbacks, dude.
Your days fighting the Viet Cong,
yeah.
The Charlie,
fighting against the Ugandan knuckles.
Mm-hmm. Got him.
Nice. I am very fucking drunk.
What's that? Here, come back. Just come back this way.
Yeah.
This is gonna be almost impossible.
Yeah, it's not looking good.
Is that you shooting or them?
Nope.
You see them?
Nope. Yeah, is it them two left?
Yep.
Oh yeah, I see him, I see him. South, at the pitch hut.
Yep. I'm gonna flank him, okay?
Yep, I'll keep shooting.
Okay. Oh, I see one. Hit him for...
left.
Hit him twice. Ah, fuck. I gotta take him out.
I'm coming. Right, his base is down.
I'm moving in on the other guy.
Yeah, I'm coming with you. Fucking hell, I'm so drunk. Knocked one, there's last guy.
Yeah, I need to heal up.
Yeah. We'll wait.
Nice job, dude.
Nice. Fucking hell, I'm so drunk.
Okay, I see him. He's moving back into the... Let's just do it. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
Yeah, you see him building?
Yeah, I'm following your building.
Oh, there he is.
I hit him. He's below us.
Ah, oh, shit, he got a shot on me.
Yeah,
oh,
I got
him. I'm choking so hard. Got him! Yeah, baby!
Oh my fucking god!
Oh, yeah.
That's right, baby. Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ almighty. Fuck my ass, dude. Shit on my chest and called me Larry. That was fucking insane.
That was.
Fucking goddamn it. We just fucking smashed. Fucking see that shit? They didn't even know what was coming. He was fucking jumping all over the place. I tell you what, my boy Justin, my boy Eck, he knows what he's doing. He looks at it. He's a lawyer. He knows what he's doing. He's looking at the situation. And, like, he appreciates the enemy. He sees him, I see you with your little gun shooting. I appreciate that. You got yourself a little SMG. That's cute, bro. But then he pulls out this motherfucking rocket launcher. And you're like, what is he going to do with that? He's got a rocket launcher. Eck has a rocket launcher in his hands, ready to go. And what does he do, ladies and gentlemen? What does he do? He shoots that rocket launcher. He shoots that gun, right? This guy has not played Fortnite in months. Neither have I. We have no idea what's going on. We're new. We don't really know what's going on. But this guy, Ed, he's just like, I appreciate you. I know you're playing Fortnite. It's 6 in the morning, but this has got to end. And he shoots that motherfucking rocket launcher right in that dude's face. The guy doesn't know what's going to happen. He has no clue. He's 2v1. He knows this game is over. He sees the YT in the end of this guy's name. Eckhartsladder YT YouTube. He knows he's done. He knows he's done.
What do you want about?
And that is why I'm saying I'm talking about winning the game and how this guy had an SMG. Really trying his best, bless him.
No, I didn't. He was giving it I got him with SMG.
Heart and soul. But you pulled out that rocket launcher, dude. You looked at him. What? Oh, okay. Guys, ignore everything. I thought he had the rocket launcher. Turns out it was the SMG. But that's fine. My story still stands. Like, you looked at him. You were like, I appreciate you. I know you're playing. I know you're playing Fortnite. But this has to end, bro. This needs to end. It has to be done. I could tell. I knew you were at your computer desk. You clenched your fist. You kissed your fist.
In the ground.
It's over.
How many kills did you get that time?
Was one. I don't know. I think one. I can't remember though.
You killed that second last guy.
Oh yeah, mate. I pulled out my golden heavy. I looked at him. One shot, bro. They call me one pump Charlie because it only takes one frost and over.
It's not a good nickname, dude.
No, I've been trying to get rid of it for years.
I feel like I could take on like 1,000 people right now.
Oh, absolutely. I feel like 5 out of 5 meme points. What can I say?
After that ludicrous display.
Ludicrous display. That was absolutely diabolical. Yes, yes, yes. Daddy likes. Welcome to the family, Bovine. When we won that game, this was literally me, IRL. This was literally me. Yes. Daddy likes.
Get it?
Daddy likes.